The Tupelo Coliseum Commission hired a new leader for the BancorpSouth Arena and Conference Center. Doug Johnson will take over as executive director, replacing Todd Hunt, who retired over the summer. Johnson worked as a vice president for the governmental body that operates a trio of venues in Milwaukee.